Hey guys, just me, Gemma Margaret, back with another episode of Let's Play Simstry University Life, part 4. Yeah, it's part 4. Okay. anyway, yeah, today's actually the first day of classes, and... Oh, she has soda? Oh my god, thank god. I totally forgot that she has soda left. But here, Adrian is just gonna finish up taking a shower and stuff, and then she's gonna drink her soda to get a little bit of her hunger bar up. And then she will head off to class because she has the first class. I'm not sure if we looked at these schedules. I'm guessing we did, but I'm not really exactly sure. you guys tell me if we didn't, and I will go over all of them. If not, you'll probably see all of them as we go throughout the day, so I can check like the class schedule. But if you do want me to like kind of show you them and explain you guys them and stuff, then I will, of course, if I didn't already, because I really don't remember. But her first class of the day is at 8 a.m., which is at now, and they start kind of going to class, I guess, 2 hours before. So at 6 a.m. she was like, not at 6, yeah, at 6, oh my god, yeah. I'm like so confused. She started wanting to go to class and all that stuff. Well, a little bit later, I think. I don't really remember, but it's 2 hours before, that I know for sure. Anyway, her first class is Ancient History of Sculpting 202, and because I made her go for 24 credits, or if it was for one term, it would be for 12 credits? 12? Yeah, for 12 credits, she gets two classes on Mondays, Wednesdays, and Fridays, unlike, let's say, here Hank, he only gets one class on those days, so you know. So she would go ahead and drink her soda. Oh, perfect, it exploded on her. That's really not that great. I think, okay, before she heads off, let's see, Hank, do you have anything to lend her? You have a Diet Glunka Coke. Maybe, hopefully, she'll have better luck with this one. Go ahead and drink that really quickly, and then you can go ahead and go to class. And as you can see here, sorry. I just wanted to make sure he didn't move, because I want to do something with him. Anyway, you can see, stop it. Stop. Oh, somebody cooked pancakes. Okay, awesome. Yeah, as you can see, when you first go to class, your bar reappears. Like, their classes haven't like created a bar yet, so yeah. I'm sorry, I'm like out of it. Okay, anyway, the bar appeared once you first go to classes. Okay, now with you, you will eat very soon, but I do want to show off, since nobody in the household really has a Murphy bed or something, or they're not sleeping on it, you just sleep on them, like regular beds. But someone did close this bed today that I've noticed, so I just want to show off how you can close them and open them. So go ahead and close the beds. And I know when you open them, there is a new death where it might squish you and you can die. So, or maybe when you close them too. I don't remember. I think it's both. So pull down that bed. And I know this music is like great, but I'm going to have to turn it off. All right, so let's see. It's kind of funny. Sometimes they do fall under it. Sometimes they die. Sometimes they don't. I have not witnessed a sim die before. I've just witnessed it, like, fall on them. So, I'm not really sure. I did witness the death, of the soda machine falling on you. One of my sims actually died that way. Not a good thing. But it was kind of funny what the Grim Reaper does, too. So, maybe we'll show that off. But I don't really want any of my sims dying. So, hopefully, they don't die. Hopefully. Unless they have a death flower. Maybe I'll do that. I'll do that maybe at the end or something. I'm not really sure. So, yeah, as you can see here, unlike The Sims 2, a university, you don't have that, like, chef or lady, lunch lady, maybe. Oh, I don't know what you would call her, or man. It's usually a girl, though. But anyway, that woman who cooks stuff for you, yeah, you don't have her anymore. So you have... your roommates, though, they do cook for you. They cook waffles, and then they always, like, cook hot dogs if you have a microwave, which usually you do. But they do that, and it's, yeah, basically that. Okay, so, let's see. She's in class right now. Why is she going home? Okay, she's so weird. In class, you can do normal effort. Work hard, suck up to professor, take it easy. We're actually going to suck up to her professor. because I wanted to show you this, which is, since she's like a rebellious, and if you like suck up to your boss or suck up to whatever, your teacher, I don't even know if you can do that, but I mean, like, back at home, and like, no, you can't do that. You can't do that in elementary school or in the school, whatever. If you suck up to something, suck up to like a higher position of you, like your boss or your professor, then they do get the smula over here for being like rebellious, and it's a sellout. Giving it to the man is a disheartening act. Hopefully you're getting something nice out of it, but I do want her to do that, since it's not too stressful, but it is giving her a bad mullet, but, you know, whatever, I want her to do that anyway. Why is he fighting with this girl? Oh, she was fighting with him! Who are you? Ooh. Ew, look at her face! She's really, we need to fight her. I know she's a girl, but you know what, I don't even care. Let's see, let's go ahead and, let's show this off, at least, right now. Let's show off the roommate stuff. I really don't like this girl. She looks kind of like the ugly sister, I guess. Yeah, anyway. we're gonna show off this stuff. With the roommates thing, roommates came with university life. You could, like, mooch for them and see. We just got 62 simoleons from her, from asking her for money, which is awesome. You could also complain about the other roommates, dismiss her, gossip about roommates, and then you could ask her to clean up, make a meal, and fix broken objects. So let's go ahead and ask her to clean up. I don't think there's anything really dirty in here, but we'll ask her to do that. Look at him! He's already singing by the computer. He's already going ahead and playing his video games. Of course. He has class next in 2 hours. I guess they don't go in 2 hours. They go like in an hour and a half, I believe. Yeah, hour and a half then. As you can see here, since Adrian has been sucking up to her teacher, she's getting this thing that says, "I appreciate your interest in my life, Adrian Delaray, but the other students need my attention too." So, oops, my phone fell. I mean, it was like standing up, and then it just like dropped, so it's okay. Okay, so there you go. He has a class to go to, and she has another class to go to. She wants to study. You're gonna do that. Hey, here's another girl. Oh, she looked like, she looked like one of my Sims from my current household, so I was like, yeah, she's really freaked out. Anyway, okay, Hank Benton's first course of the day is starting soon, 11 days till final exams. Whew, okay, so, oh my god, they were attracted to each other too. That's, you could do better. You could really do better, Hank. Okay, anyway, you're going to class. Why don't you go ahead and work hard, since I feel you're the nerd and you should have the highest grades and you really want to be a perfect student anyway, so you can do that. He'll work hard and everything. And Hank is going to dance, of course. Let us actually not dance and actually turn that off. Go ahead and pump some iron. You can do that to work out for a little bit. That'd be kind of nice. Come on. Just start. Okay, good. As you can see, this is his athletic wear. I think almost, no, everything that he's wearing is from, that came with university life. So, yeah, everything that he's wearing came from university life, as well as his hair, too. Okay, so what does he want? He wants to gain enough jock influence to join the social group. Of course you can do that. What do you want to do? Study still, and you want to acquire an elixir. You're not going to do that. Alright, we're gonna fast forward a little bit till he has to go to class or somebody comes back from class. Basically, on Mondays, Wednesdays, Fridays, or Mondays and Wednesdays, they actually have their classes. You can't see them. Fridays, they have exams, which is basically, like, you can't see them either. They just go inside and it's a rabbit hole. So, yeah. Okay, so he gained a skill in athletic, in the athletic skill. Yeah. Gained a skill point in an athletic skill. Okay. He can go jogging, maybe. Oh wait, he has classes in 3 hours, so I'm thinking, he needs to go take a shower soon, but, I guess he'll just gain that skill point, and then he'll go ahead and take a shower and stuff. Awesome, skill level 2 already. Okay, so, wait, 3 hours. We'll wait till it's like 2:30, maybe he'll get in. No, I'm gonna have him stop right now. Right, okay, stop. you have a real interest in the subject of in the subject matter, Adrian. You'll go far in our field. All right, you can go downstairs to the boys' bathroom and shower. I mean, it really isn't labeled like the boys' bathroom, but you know it is because there's urinals in it, so you don't want a girl being in there, you know? Okay, so for each major, you're going to need a 10-class study and pass your exams, of course, but also you're going to need to, like, play with some your major object, and you also need to gain some skills to do well. So for the, hold on, I just want to check. Oh, she's out of class. Okay. She can actually go to the grotto right here, which is like a rebel place, and she can go hang out there for a little bit. But, okay, so for, like, the physical education major, you're going to need to gain athletic skill, and working with the anatomy skeleton can also help increase academic performance. With the fine arts major, you need to improve street art, painting, cooking, and the guitar skills, or you can. Those are the skills that can improve your academic performance. And then working with the sketchbook can help as well. I will actually show off her sketchbook once we get to the grotto. Maybe not. I'm not sure. I want her to practice her street art, definitely. But, yeah. And then for the technology major, you need to improve handiness, logic, and then working with the brain-enhancing machine can also help increase that. Okay, so this is the grotto. I love this place. I think it's so open. There's so much place to just hang out. And my phone fell again. And there's, obviously, you could see here, like, a guitar to practice that skill. There's a nice place to just hang out, get some juice, play some pool. And here's your barista bar with your barista bartender. And then you have, again, here, another place to just hang out. And a lot of wall space over here and upstairs. Just plenty of wall space. And some tags on the wall so you can practice your street art skill. And here you go, you have the art easel as well. So I think it's perfect for rebels. It is perfect for rebels. But yeah, so I think I want her to tag something on her own. You could obviously start, oh my god, these people outside. They're so annoying. Do you hear that? You probably do. I probably should close the window too. Oh well. You know, we're gonna go over here and actually tag the ground, like, right there on stage. Awesome. You could obviously, go ahead and start the ones that are tagged already, like, over there. You could start those, but I think, I just wanted her to tag one on her own. So, she's gonna do a ground mural right now. Have her start that. There she goes with her spray bottle. Spray paint bottle. And right now, since she's a very low skill, she actually has no skill in this, but yeah, so since she's like a low skill, she really is not going to paint these beautiful, like, or I guess you could say spray, I don't know, paint, whatever, create these beautiful masterpieces. So right now she's just doing graffiti and all that kind of stuff. So yeah, let's see. Oh, okay, he's still at class. He's, like, strained, so go ahead and suck up to your professor. And then you are, suck up to your professor, too. Why not? You're still in class. He has the latest class. He has it at 4. And then he went at, like, 2 or something? No, 12. Whoa, I'm off. Wait, he has 2 classes, so he had, oh, he just went into his second one? Yeah, so he has 12 to 2 and 4 to 6. All right. I'm actually going to fast forward with her. She's getting a little hungry, so we'll order something from the barista bar. I think I'm going to get her some kind of drink. Ooh, let's get an herbal tea. There she goes. And she completed this ground mural. You can obviously clean it up, critique it, and view it. Let's critique her own thing. Let's see how she thinks she did. No, she hates it. Yep, apparently she hates it. Okay. So she's actually really tired, but before she does anything, we could actually get her I forget an energy drink. Hey, look, there's people here. Are you guys rebels? He is a rebel. She? No, she's a nerd. Levi. Oh, that's funny, because one of the characters in my season's Let's Play is named Levi, too. Maybe we'll introduce ourselves to him. But for now, let's go ahead and buy a drink. Let's get an herbal tea, just because. Let's see. I know there's one for energy. Oh, I really don't know which one it is. I don't know. Maybe it's Buzzberry, because you would think Buzz. Let's try Buzzberry. I have a feeling that it is Peppermint, though. But, you know, we'll see. We will see. Okay. What's this? And she grasped the basics of a street art. So, as a street artist, the world is Adrian's canvas, and nothing can escape a random act of art. Put a street art kit in your inventory and paint the town. Go ahead and do that again. Maybe that's like God, the Sims God telling me that obviously that's not the right thing to do. Maybe it's lavender. I don't really remember. I have a feeling it's lavender now. I'll just buy some peppermint tea then. I'm not sure. I'm really not sure which one helps you with your energy. Make a try peppermint. All right. Awesome. And for ordering something with peppermint, she gains rebel influence. What's this? Answer her phone. All right. And now she gets this moodly urban work of art with some spray paint and a healthy dose of moxie. Adrian beautified her neighborhood. In the back of this grotto, the grotto place, you can see there's a lot of gardening area, which has, oh, awesome, we will do this. Pick a spot in town and create street art. Commission street art. Awesome, we will do that. But there's like some herbs. So you could pick like ginseng and licorice and peppermint and all that cool stuff and I really don't know how to pronounce that. Really don't know. I probably should learn. Oh, there we go. Okay. Everybody loves a fresh taste of peppermint. Why can't I speak today? Everybody loves a fresh taste of peppermint, including Adrian from herb-infused drink. Well, I guess peppermint doesn't do anything. That's okay. That is okay. So let's go ahead and have her pick some herbs. So harvest that. I know she's going to want to harvest all of it, so I'm gonna have to watch out which ones she harvests. Okay, she's way too tired. I have a feeling that she's not gonna be able to harvest this. Oh, she did. She is perfect. All right, she's gonna go home soon. Just get a couple of herbs. Okay, let's see. All right, he's going home, and he's going home as well. So Herbie's gonna go home really soon. So I guess, yeah, she's really tired. Go home. Okay, let's see. Let's go back to our Sims back home. Is he too tired to go anywhere? I kind of want him to do something. They're like really, really, really tired. Oh, I haven't showed off the smoothly. First class. Hank just finished his first university class of the term. The butterflies were fluttering, but now Hank is settled down and ready for more. Awesome. So, there. I don't know. I guess we could do something with them. Fine. What I think we're gonna do is you can have a quick meal of... No, let's do something from the microwave. Have a quick meal of currywurst. And he can have a... Well, he'll just go over here and wait his turn. But yeah, there are new quick meals that came with university life. And that is green salad, yogurt, and then from the microwave there are currywurst, popcorn, pizza, breakfast burrito, and ramen. So he will have ramen. Of course you need to have some ramen. All right, don't go play computer games just yet. Go ahead and clean that up while you're here. Okay, fine, whatever. Oh, see, our roommate is cooking autumn salad, but you know what, go ahead and have yourself some ramen. And I think you can have yourself, yeah, he just totally got the vomit out of his butt. He just, yeah, totally. He didn't even go into the refrigerator to get it. Don't look in the microwave. Isn't that unhealthy? Oh, God. So, yeah, he just eating the currywurst with a fork. Awesome. Hey, fruit punch. Isn't that new? I've never seen that before. But anyway, yeah, there's his ramen. All right, go over here. What is she gonna do? She wants to pull down the bed. No. Go ahead and have yourself some popcorn. Here's the popcorn. Okay. So, let's see. Alright, with you, I think... Oh, you want to clean that up? No. Go ahead and play Juice Pong with Tiffany. She's a jock, right? No, she's a nerd. Wait, are you a jock? No, you're a nerd. There's so many nerds here. He's like tired. Oh, whatever. Play some Juice Pong with her. Yeah, so she stops cooking. Oh, she's like hungry. You know what? Fine, continue cooking, girl. Play it with Derek then. Or don't play it. Play table tennis with somebody. No, I want you to play Juice Pong. Play with Millie then. She's done eating, right? She was eating? No, yeah. Kind of. She's drinking something, but that's okay. Alright, I think I'm just gonna have to send them all to bed. They're really, like, really tired. Fine. I know. Just go to sleep then. You are, like, super tired. Okay. Well, once you're done doing that and using the bathroom, you will go to bed. But I do want to show off this Juice Pong thing. He's just waiting for the person. That's why he's, like, frozen. Where is he? Or no, Millie. We were waiting for Millie. That's right. Where is Millie? Millie, where are you? Hurry up. Is that him? No, that's Inoki. It will be nice to be play with Inoki since he is a jock. Whatever. Awesome. Okay. Oh, he missed. Let's see. It's like really dark out. Oh, stop it, game. What are you doing? My mouse is like freaking out. Okay. And from playing Juice Pong or table tennis, you do get an increase of jock influence. So, yeah. I really want to show off him getting it in or her getting it in. So, she's not doing that well. Come on. Ah, he got it in. So now she's forced to drink. Okay. Oh, she missed. I'm just going to fast forward really quickly until we see who wins. And I guess we will show off table tennis tomorrow, but I think it's nice. Oh, it's raining. So he won and he does this dance. Super funny. Awesome. So he's just going to use the bathroom and go ahead and go off to bed. But I think that's it for our first day of classes and just everything like that. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Believe in yourself. I love you guys, and game on. Bye.